Okay, welcome back to Traffic Rider. We are having another episode here now. When I recorded last time, I'm not edited yet because I'm like 10 videos behind, but when we recorded last time, I realized that recording is going to have to be a lot shorter for this game, which means videos will be as well, because it takes up a lot more space for some reason recording these videos than it does other videos. So, we'll have shorter recordings just to make sure that we don't slow the phone down and make the gameplay poor. Because as the phone starts to get really full, it starts to lag out, making the gameplay just look shit anyway and be a pain in the ass for me, content worse. There's no positives to it. So instead of being a 30, 40 minute episode, it will be 20, 30. Okay, back to this one. We're going to try this again. We're still in America. Let's go. Hopefully last time I did a good job of staying away from the what's it called, the microphone, so you can hear me all the time, but I don't know if I did because I've not watched it back yet. If I didn't, then I'm sorry, so it's going to be the same problem. Just going to try and hold him to the right here. Oh my god. Can't really pump in position at the moment. Don't know how this early we need to be completely clean to get through it, but we are. Look how far away we are from the end. We've still got half a K left. Try again. I don't have much to talk about in these videos anymore because I'm recording so much more often at the moment because I know I'm going back to work soon and editing will be possible but recording will be harder, so I'm trying to get a bit ahead. But it's just, it means I have less to talk about, makes the video less interesting. Oh, I wasn't focusing, I was holding with one hand. Fucking idiot. I still think they did a really good job with that wheelie mechanism. Oh my god. Now one thing I could talk about actually, if that was even English, one thing I could talk about actually is Forsaken Hospital. So, as you would have seen a few days ago, first episode went up. Will there be more? I don't know. Well, no, there will be more. How long away will there be before I record another one? I don't know. I was going to record one last night. It was, oh my god. It was getting late. And I just really didn't want to. So I didn't. And I have a feeling that's going to be a, fuck hell. That's going to be a common feeling in trying to record that video, those videos for that game. Because it's just like a, it's a far better game than the one I did at Christmas time, the whole game I did then. Because the controls actually, you know, work. But in terms of actual, like, being fun to play, it's just not. It's probably less fun than the other horror game. The controls are a lot better, but there's practically nothing you can do to avoid the guy. And the controls still aren't great either, they're just better than the other trash. So yeah, I don't know what's going to happen with that, but it might be a while before you see that game again, but I will definitely go back to it. Or I might do it tonight, I don't know. I think the worst thing was there was a game that had much better reviews than I thought. I had high hopes, which normally is what ruins a game if it's not that good. Ah. I really am playing like shit, aren't I? Yeah, I think having, not even just high, just having some hopes for the quality of the game is what probably ruined it. Because it's really very average. Okay. This is the one. Keep focused, Joe. Nice little save there. Didn't have anywhere to go. Found a little gap. Took advantage of it. Oh, shit. I almost dodged that edge. It's going to be hard to complete now. I'm trying to figure out when I think I'm going to do it. I'm not sure yet, but I will definitely do that, shit, oh, I could have gone through there, but, was I gonna make it? Nah. I will definitely soon do that list video of games, like, in order of enjoyment. I'm not gonna do the, I'll talk about this later today in a channel update video, but I'm not going to do the, what's it called, the reviews thing on the actual games, because I decided that's just not me. That's too serious, right? I don't want to become a guy who's going, like, whole thing is rating games. That's not me. I'll rate my enjoyment of them in terms of, like, on a list of my favourite games, but I'm not going to give it, like, ratings of, like, 8s and shit like that. It almost feels too informal. Sorry, too formal. And I like things being casual in that sort of sense. Actually, in most senses, I like things being casual. Quite a good run here, but I should shut my mouth before something like that happens. Fuck. Come on, use the wheelie. I don't know if I actually did save that or if I just worried about nothing, but that was very close. I could have gone on the left and squeezed through that. I'm actually struggling with this at the moment. I'm going to put myself down to not much money in order to get more power. So we're back down under 20k. Here we go. One thing I did notice then, I think when you go into the wheel, I don't know if I noticed it before or not, but because you're in a wheelie, your lights aren't facing the road, so you actually have less, like the rendered distance is less, it's dark, which is a good little touch. It's a very simple game this, but it's well made. There's little details been thought about. Not all of it does, but like more important ones in an arcadic sort of game. It makes it feel arcadic, but not authentic, but like not too far arcadic. Nice balance. Fucking hell, I am shit. Whoa, a little bit of a glitch there. Come on, you have to beat this in this episode. That's a non-negotiable, Josh. Okay, well, I just got a message I've never received before, and that was X-Recorder, which is the recording, I guess, software I use. Stop, pause my game, stop the recording, and said, you're low on space, because I forgot to delete the previous recording of, like, yesterday's video, whenever I last uploaded this video. So yeah. That's a new one. It's all fixed now. We're good to go. Oh, I saved it, but then I didn't react in time to flick back. I just figured I wouldn't have saved that. That was a panic reaction. There was nothing there, but for a split second I thought there was. I panicked and I fucked it up. So I gotta keep it calm. Shit. and just keeping my mouth shut and focusing. Remember, always stay in the middle. Ah, I almost got through the hole. What she said, I guess he said. No, I would have done it. I did do it. Oh, I thought I was going to be stuck on that one forever again, but it wasn't that long. I think we also leveled up then as well. Okay, next track. Ride 10k in 100 seconds, so that's basically just the same thing. Alright, one, there's this one. So overtake 60 cars in 120. Okay, so we're gonna move one on the right, one. We may be now squeeze there, two, three, four. You can't squeeze between trucks, or we can do that there. 5, 6, 7, 8, oh fuck. I actually find that a lot easier to race with the case on. So I've got 9 seconds to do 52. 50 left. 49, 47, so 48. 49, 47, great counting, Josh. Ah. Probably I could just squeeze between the two in the middle. Got the overtake there. New bands couldn't be squeezed, but I thought I'd try it anyway. This one's probably gone. We've got 50 seconds to do 35. Oh, that's very doable actually. I think that overestimated how hard these overtake ones would be, because a lot of the time they are fairly easy. Oh my god, that was shit though. Like, I'm playing like absolute shit and I probably still will do this. Stick on this van, cut across here, get a few more. Oh, I missed the van there. Can't squeeze there. Oh, missed that. We've got 3 to do in 10 seconds. 1 to do in. Oh, I'm actually running out of time. There you go. Played like crap, but I still did it. These fucking ads. It's always the same ad as well. Make it a different ad. Yeah, quite easy though. 20k. Oh, I'm in restart mode. I'm gonna restart it. Piss off. No, wrong thing again. Okay, here, next one. 10k in 100 seconds. Let's give it a go. So, as always, sit in the middle like I'm playing tennis. Always revert back to me whenever you can. As you might be able to tell, I'm trying to wrap this series up as fast as I can, because I know for me it's getting repetitive. I'm saying the same shit over and over again, so I'm sure it's getting repetitive and boring to watch. But I made a pact that I would stop ending games all the time without actually ending this series. So without actually finishing the series. So that's what I'm going to do. Oh, what the fuck? What? Don't know what happened there. Five pace to go. Get back to the inside. Oh shit, back to the inside. Good. I'm gonna have to stick to the left this time. And again. I'm gonna cut across. Oh shit. Straight up the arse of a truck, I'm dead. Okay, hold the right here, get around the trucks. You know the van as well, now cut back to the inside. We'll sit in this lane, we'll go around this. Get past the red, there, cool. Oh, I physically had nothing I could do there. I must just be shit at this game, I can't imagine, to be honest. Because I'm just really struggling. Even when my bike is good enough, it's in the green, it's not even in the yellow. Hit on the right side. Cut back into the middle. We have to cut in between. Shit. I'm fine. Problem with having to swerve around as well is it turns the screen. So it's a bit disorientating for your head, which makes it harder to see the next cars as well. Going one direction is not so bad. Ah, shit, that car's in too quick. Going one direction is not so bad, but when you keep flipping back and forth between like left and right. It was actually really bad if you turn the screen in car X Hero Racing. That was really bad, but not quite as bad this one. But it is, that's why I never played it with this kind of turning. I would use button turning on this, but it's really badly designed. So I don't. Both buttons, left and right, are on the left side of the screen. So I can't use both thumbs to do it. It makes it a lot harder to actually maneuver. Ridiculously harder to maneuver. That was a good early decision. So was that. Sometimes you just gotta trust your gut. Keep calm, don't panic, but trust your gut. We're running out of time. I could have maybe gone left, but I would have made it anyway. Again, we have to be flawless here for 10k, so we give it one more try at the end of the episode. I'm gonna keep him quiet, see if I can get there for this last one. Hard focusing. Stick to the left. Good. I actually almost think talking through it's good for me. When I'm talking through my decisions, it helps me think more clearly sometimes, I think. But just hold this inside, cut to the other side because there's going to be a gap through here like this. Good. Sometimes you also have to look, not the move you're going to have to make, but the one beyond it. Because sometimes the move you think you have to make, make an own decision, there's another direction you can go. And the direction you would have gone if you had thought about the first movement would have got you stuck later on. Oh, that was a bit risky. I'm going to go left here. No, I'm not. Oh, shit, that car sped up. Fuck. I had to go on the right, but I hate when they randomly change speeds. It just doesn't make any plausible sense, and there's no rhyme or reason to doing it, so it's really hard to predict. Okay, that's going to be the episode. Thanks, bye. See you when I see you. But it's never too late to start a new beginning. That goes for you too, so what the fuck you gonna do? Use the tools you're giving, or you gonna use the card you dealt? It's an excuse for you to not do shit with them. I used to play the loser victim, till I saw the way proof was driven. I found my vehicle and I haven't ran out of gas yet. And when they stack decks, turn handicaps into assets. Fanny packs, hourglasses. If time was on my side, I'd still have none to waste.